Because the most precious commodity that we have in this world is time. So I encourage the both of you to spend your time in love and be best friends. Always be humble, be gentle, be patient with each other. Make allowances for each other's faults because of your love. So congratulations to you both. And you know, we love you and we'll always be here for you. So cheers.
It has been a pleasure to see all of your dreams, all of your desires unfold.
Andre, do you take Tyranda to be your lawful wedded wife, promising before God and witnesses that you will love and honor and cherish her and remain with her in sickness and in health, in prosperity and adversity, forsaking all others? Will you keep yourself for her and for her only as long as you both shall live?
Yes, I do.
Tyranda, do you take Andre to be your lawful wedded husband, promising before God and witnesses that you will love, honor, and cherish him and remain with him in sickness and in health, in prosperity and adversity, and forsaking all others, you will keep yourself for him and for him only as long as you both shall live?
I do.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
All of my love and affection.
All my love and affection.
I bestow upon you.
I bestow upon you.
And I promise to cleave to you.
And I promise to cleave to you.
To love and cherish you.
To love and cherish you.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
You're gonna have the best. As a lady, God bless you. I love you for the rest of your life, Mom.
I know that their spirit is here with me, and I know Pawpaw is right here. Okay, thank you.
I love you. Thank you, God, for coming.
as you have exchanged the marriage promises and have witnessed the same before God and man, by the authority vested in me, and in accord with the laws of the God and the state of California, Andre and Tyronda, I pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Andre Malcolm.
Together, and may your life be filled with happiness and joy. Cheers. Let's party, y'all.
I think I